march the terrible paths of war. They are not just the witnesses of that victory. They are the creators of that victory. It is so important that today, that in the minds of the younger generation, that historical memory trembles, warms the beating heart of patriotism, love for the motherland, love for the church.